Hello, you all, and as requested, the one and only Miss Mariah Carey, Everything Fades Away. Let's get right on into it. The rarities, but I wonder what exact album this is from. Y'all let me know. Cover looks like Butterfly. Smooth. It's bad. Then that choir comes in and blows my house off the block. Oh, stacks. Smooth as silk. Smooth as silk track. With them smooth as silk vocals. I mean, the choir came in. Mariah knows how to utilize a choir. I'm always praising the choir in her songs. And I'm just now realizing, like, she got a lot of choirs in a lot of her songs. And doggone it, they kill it every time. And that man, like I said, that man who came in and was singing sounded so similar to Luther Vandross. I don't know where you sound a man that sounds like, find a man that sounds like Luther Vandross, but doggone it, she found it. Goes perfectly well. The smooth, velvety quality to that voice goes perfectly well, complements everything else. Miss Mariah Carey, the resonance, her power, and like this bright, just bright feminine, just like, even though she's belting and powerful and bright, it's still just that feminine lightness to her belts, which is just so easy on the ears. No matter what note she's hitting, it's never whiny, it's never annoying, it's never just painful, you know what I mean? It's just caressing, even at full power, full belt, caressing, and just, I love the tone of her voice. It's one of those just lovable, easygoing tones that everybody can like, you know what I mean? And the runs, the riffs, those doggone transitions, they never cease to amaze me. So smooth and so just instant. I mean, woman goes from full power to falsetto milkiness instantly. And just again, the track, I love the track. I love the 90s. I love the music, this calm, chilling, just smooth vibe of this track, of this arrangement. And I just love how the track progresses and the choir comes in. It goes from super quiet and smooth to just dramatic. And you have Mariah Carey on the top of everything, just belting over everything. And it's a magical track. It's a magical song, man. I love it. Thank you all for liking and subscribing. Please continue to perform your favorites. Peace.